Few days back, news came out about Pandora Papers, so I want to...
Respected sir and all my dear friends. So today's my short presentation topic is Pandora paper. So a few days back on October 3rd, 2021, a news came out about the Pandora papers. So what is the Pandora papers? So it is a document and files of around 12 million documents which contains the which expose the renowned the very famous celebrities of the world. Expose the hidden money and hidden capital of their of them around in some other countries. So this news is came out through the ICIJ, which is International Consortium of Investigative Journalists, which is a Washington DC based media house which work with more than 140 media houses around the globe. So in this this is a very big scam. Most of the Indian celebrities, around 380 people in India, are exposed by this, and some very famous name in this list is of Anil Ambani, Jackie Shroff and Sachin Tendulkar, and some IAS officers. So the amount of this whole scam is very big. The amount is around somewhere 5.6 trillion to 32 trillion dollars. So you can imagine how big a scam is this. So the government of the world is investigating the whole scam and determining the actual amount of this whole scam. So that's all about this. Thank you.